down there to me.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Council Councillor, I first of all want to congratulate both teams for yet again providing us with a thrilling Ulster Senior Hurling Championship final. This was a really competitive final, right up until the 9 minutes of the game. Commiserations to Kevin Lynch's, but they can hold their heads up high because they're really giving everything out there, and we know that they are one of the great forces in club hurling in Ulster, and we wish them well for the future. Today is the Collins Day, and we wish them the very, very best, congratulate them on winning the Ulster Senior Club Hurling Final, and wish them well as they carry the Ulster flag in the All-Ireland series of this competition. Congratulations. I'd like to thank the referee, match officials, everybody involved in casement with the arrangements for today's game. And before presenting the cup, I would just like if you would join with me in giving a very, very warm Ulster welcome to a team of under 16 players from Scotland, the Shinty team, who are over with us in the Glens this weekend, together with senior representatives of the Shinty Association. And I'd like you to give a warm welcome to them and to our Ulster under 16 team who have played games against them this weekend.
Okay, that's right. just a fun.
Where's Daddy? Where's Daddy? Where's Daddy?